Well, that's a good start to the video.